गुड मॉर्निंग माय स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट क्लास वी हैव बीन कंप्लीटेड द इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट फॉर द एक्सरसाइज 3.3। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द एक्सरसाइज 3.3 एंड इन दैट द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द ट्रांसपोज ऑफ द गिवन मैट्रिक्स। एज यू नो दैट ट्रांसपोज ऑफ अ मैट्रिक्स इज ऑब्टेन्ड बाय इंटरचेंजिंग रोज एंड कॉलम्स ऑफ द गिवन मैट्रिक्स। सो देयरफॉर द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज we need to find out the transpose of this given matrix and let the given matrix is defined by A and transpose of the matrix A is A dash and which is obtained by interchanging first row into first column and second row into second column and third row into third column. So this is the required matrix A. And now the second one, he has given that the matrix which consists of elements 1, minus 1, 2, 1, 3, let this matrix is defined by B. And transpose of the matrix B is B dash, and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns. So first row becomes first column, 1, minus 1, and second row becomes second column, 2. And now the third question, let the given matrix is defined by C and D. Transpose of the matrix C is C dash and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns. So first row becomes first column, minus 1, 5, 6. Minus 1, 5, 6. Second row becomes second column, root 3, 5, 6. Third row becomes third column, root 3, minus 1, 2, 3 minus. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a note. Now the second question is, here he has given that two matrices A and B, and we need to verify that A plus B whole dash is equal to A dash plus B dash, and A minus B whole dash is equal to A dash minus B dash. So let's start the solution. For the first one, so here we need to find out the values of A plus B whole dash, A dash and B dash. So first, the value of A plus B matrix is equal to, so addition of matrices is obtained by adding the corresponding elements of the both the matrices. Therefore, minus 1, minus 2. Minus 5, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus into minus 5, 3 plus into minus 5, now you know that we add that, so 3 plus into minus minus, so 3 minus 5 is equal to minus 2, and now 5 plus 1, 6, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 plus 0, 9, minus 2 plus 1, minus 1, 1 plus 3, 4, 1 plus 1, 2. So this is the A plus B matrix, but we need to find out the A plus B whole dash. And A plus B whole dash means transpose of the matrix A plus B, which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A plus B. So first row becomes first column, minus 5, 3, minus 2. Second row becomes second column, 6, 9, 9. Third row becomes third column, minus 1, 4, 2. And call it as equation number 1. Now we need to find out the value of A dash plus B dash. Now, A dash plus B dash is equal to, A dash is transpose of the matrix A and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A. So therefore, A dash is obtained by first row becomes first column, minus 1, 2, 3, and second row becomes second column, 5, 7, 9, and third row becomes third column, minus 2, 1, 1. Plus B dash. B dash is the transpose of the matrix A and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns. plus b dash is equals to minus 1 minus 4 minus 5, 5 plus 1 6, minus 2 plus 1 minus 1, 2 plus 1 3, 7 plus 2 9, 1 plus 3 4, 3 minus 5 minus 2, 9 plus 0 9, 1 plus 1 2. We have it as equation number 2. Now, I am comparing equation 1 I put minus 5 is 6 minus 1. Minus 5 is 6 minus 1. 3, 9, 4. 3, 9, 4. Minus 2, 9, 2. Minus 2, 9, 2. Therefore, I'm comparing equation 1 and equation 2. We get a plus b whole dash is equals to a dash plus b. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a look. So now the second one, we need to verify that a minus b whole dash is equals to a dash minus b dash. So for that, first we need to find out the matrix a minus b. A minus b is a matrix which is obtained by subtracting the corresponding elements of the matrices A and B. So therefore, minus 1 minus of minus 1. So first element minus 1 minus 11 of the first element minus 1. So minus 1 minus 2 minus plus 4. So 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. 2 minus 1 1. 3 minus of minus 5. So again minus 8 minus plus, so 3 plus 5 is 8. Then 5 minus 1, 4. 7 minus 2, 5. 9 minus 0, 9. Minus 2 minus 1, minus 3. 1 minus 3, minus 2. 1 minus 1, 0. And this is the A minus B matrix. But we need to find out A minus B whole dash. A minus B whole dash is a transpose of the matrix A minus B, right, which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A minus B. So therefore, first row becomes first row. 3, 1, 8, 4, 5, 9. Second row becomes second column. And third row becomes third column. Minus 3, minus 2, 0. And call it as equation number 1. And next, we need to find out the value of a dash minus b dash. So this is a dash plus b dash. So just I need to write the value of a dash minus b dash. So therefore, a dash minus b dash is equal to a dash minus b dash is a matrix which is obtained by subtracting the corresponding elements. So minus minus 1 minus of minus 1. What is it? Minus 1. Next minus 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 1 minus 6 minus plus 4. So minus 1 plus 4 is 3. 5 minus 1 4. Minus 2 minus 1 minus 3. 2 minus 1 1. 7 minus 2 5. 1 minus 3 minus 2. 3 minus of minus 5 minus 8 minus plus 6. So 3 plus 5 is equal to 8. 9 minus 0, 9, 1 minus 1, 0. And this is the required matrix A dash minus B dash. And now it is equation number 2. Now, I am comparing equation 1 and 2. So here first one is 3, 4 minus 2. 3, 4 minus 2. 1, 5 minus 2. 1, 5 minus 2. 8, 9, 0. So 8, 9, 0. Therefore, we get A minus B whole dash is equal to A dash minus B. All of you understood. If possible, take a look. So now the third question. Here he has given that two matrices A dash and B. Then we need to verify that a plus b whole dash is equals to a dash plus b dash, and the second one is a minus b whole dash is equals to a dash minus b dash. So let's start the solution from the first one. So we need to verify a plus b whole dash is equals to a dash plus b dash. So for that we need to find out the value of a plus b dash. So first, a plus b matrix is equals to, here we have given the matrix a dash. So first we need to write the value of matrix a. So therefore matrix a is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix a dash. So I assume that the properties of transpose of the matrix, that is transpose of the matrix a dash, is equals to e. Therefore matrix a is, first row becomes first column, second row becomes second column, and third row becomes third column, plus matrix b is minus 1 2 1 1 2 3. So therefore a plus b is equal to 3 plus c to minus 1. So plus c to minus minus. So 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. Minus 1 plus 2. 1. 0 plus 1. 1. 4 plus 1. 5. 2 plus 2. 4. 1 plus 3. 4. And this is the matrix A plus B. But we need to find A plus B dash. And A plus B dash is the transpose of the matrix A plus B, and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A plus B. So first row becomes first column, 2, 1, 1, and second row becomes second column, 5, 4, 4. And call it as equation number 1. Now we need to find out the value of A dash plus B dash. A dash plus B dash is equal to, already he has known that the matrix A dash, that is 3, 4, minus 1, 2, and 0, 1, plus matrix B dash is a transpose of the matrix B, and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix B. Hence B dash is equal to, so first row becomes first column, minus 1, 2, 1, and second row becomes second column, 1, 2, 3. So hence A dash plus B dash is equal to 3 plus C to minus 1, plus C to minus minus, so 3 minus 1 is 2, 4 plus 1, 5, minus 1 plus 2, 1, 2 plus 2, 4, 0 plus 1, 1, and 1 plus 3 is 4, and call it as equation number 2. So now, on comparing equation 1 and 2, first row will be 2, 5, 2, 5, second row 1, 4, 1, 4, third row 1, 4, 1, 4. Therefore, on comparing equation 1 and equation 2, we get a plus b whole dash is equal to a dash plus b. I hope all of you understood. And one more thing, take this second question as an assignment. If possible, take a look. So now the fourth question. Here we have given that two matrices A dash and B matrix, and we need to find out the A plus 2B whole dash matrix. So for that, first we need to find the matrix A plus 2B. So therefore, A plus 2B is equal to, here we have given the matrix A dash, and the matrix A is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A dash. So minus 2, 3, first row becomes first column, and 1, 2, second row becomes second column, plus 0, 1, 2, which is equal to minus 2, 1, 3, 2, plus 2 into minus 1, minus 2, 2 into 0, 0, 2 into 1, 2, 2 into 2, 4. So therefore, A plus 2B matrix is equal to minus 2 plus into minus minus, so minus 2 minus 2, minus 4, 1 plus 0, 1, 3 plus 2, 5, 2 plus 4, 6. This is the matrix A plus 2B, but we need to find out the matrix A plus 2B whole dash, and A plus 2B whole dash is the transpose of the matrix A plus 2B, and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix. That is, first row becomes first column, minus 4, 1, second row becomes second column, 5, 6. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a look. So now the fifth question. If that the first question is, he has given that the matrices A and B, and we need to verify that AB whole dash is equal to B dash into A dash. So to verify AB whole dash is equal to B dash into A dash, first we need to find the matrix AB. So therefore, the matrix AB is equal to first matrix A number 1 minus 4, 3 into B matrix minus 1, 2, 1. You just observe here the order of the matrix A is 3 cross 1, and the order of the matrix B is 1 cross 1. So number of columns in the matrix A is equal to number of rows in the matrix B. Therefore, multiplication of A and B is possible. And the order of the resultant matrix AB is equal to 3 cross 1. So as you know that multiplication of matrices, we have to know rows versus column. So first row, first column, 1 into minus 1. First row, second column, 1 into 2. And first row, third column, 1 into 1. Now, second row, first column, minus 4 into minus 1. Second row, second column, minus 4 into 2. Second row, third column, minus 4 into 1. And next, third row, first column, 3 into minus 1. Third row, second column, 3 into 2. Third row, third column, 3 into 1. And the matrix AB is equal to 1 into minus 1, minus 1, 1 into 2, 2, 1 into 1, 1. Minus 4 into minus 1, plus 4, minus 4 into 2, minus 8. Minus 4 into 1, minus 4, 3 into minus 1, minus 3, 3 into 2, 6, 3 into 1, 3. So this is the matrix AB, but we need to find the value of AB dash. And AB dash is the transpose of the matrix AB, which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix AB. So therefore, first row becomes first column, minus 1, 2, 1. Second row becomes second column, 4, minus 8, minus 1. Third row becomes third column, minus 3, 6, and 3. And count as equation number 1. Now we need to find the matrix B dash into A dash. So therefore, B dash into A dash. B dash is the transpose of the matrix B, and which is obtained by row matrix with column matrix. So minus 1, 2, and 1. Into A dash. A dash is the transpose of the matrix A. If the column matrix is there, then the row matrix. 1, minus 4, and 3. So therefore, B dash into A dash is equal to first row first column minus 1 into 1 फर्स्ट रो सेकंड टर्म माइनस वन इनटू माइनस फोर, फर्स्ट रो थर्ड टर्म माइनस वन इनटू थ्री, सेकंड रो फर्स्ट टर्म टू इनटू वन, सेकंड रो सेकंड टर्म टू इनटू माइनस फोर, सेकंड रो थर्ड टर्म टू इनटू थ्री, एंड नेक्स्ट थर्ड रो फर्स्ट टर्म वन इनटू वन, थर्ड रो सेकंड टर्म वन इनटू माइनस फोर, थर्ड रो थर्ड टर्म वन इनटू थ्री. So therefore, b dash into a dash is equal to minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus 1 into minus 4, plus 4, minus 1 into 3, minus 3, 2 into 1, 2, 2 into minus 4, minus 8, 2 into 3, 6, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into minus 4, minus 4, 1 into 3, and calling as equation number 2. Now I am comparing equation 1 and 2. First row remember minus 1, 4, minus 3. Minus 1, 4, minus 3. 2 minus 8, 6. 2 minus 8, 6. And third row 1 minus 4, 3. 1 minus 4, 3. Hence, I am comparing equation 1 and equation 2. We get AB both dash is equal to B dash into A. I hope all of you understood. And one more thing, take this second question as the assignment. So if possible, take a note. So now the sixth question, and in that the first question is, he has given that the matrix A, and we need to verify that A dash into A matrix is equal to I comma. I is one of the unit matrix. So let A dash into A matrix. So A dash into A is equal to A dash is the transpose of the matrix A, and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A. Therefore, first row becomes first column. Cos alpha and sin. Second row becomes second column. Minus sin alpha and cos alpha. Into matrix A. Cos alpha, sin alpha, minus sin alpha, cos alpha. So multiplication of these two matrices by using rows versus column. So first row, first column, cos alpha into cos alpha, cos square alpha, minus sin alpha into minus sin alpha, minus into minus, plus sin alpha into sin alpha, sin square alpha. And then first row, second column, cos alpha into sin alpha, sin alpha into cos alpha, plus minus sin alpha into cos alpha, minus into plus minus, minus sin alpha into cos alpha. And next, second row first column, sin alpha into cos alpha, cos alpha into minus sin alpha, plus into minus minus sin alpha into cos alpha. And next, second row second column, sin alpha into sin alpha, sin square alpha, plus cos alpha into cos alpha, cos square alpha. So which is equal to, we know that sin square alpha plus cos square alpha is equal to 1, and sin alpha cos alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha get cancelled, 0. Sin alpha cos alpha minus sin alpha cos alpha get cancelled, 0. And sin square alpha plus cos square alpha is equal to 1. And this is one of the identity matrix, that is I. Therefore, A dash into A matrix is equal to I. I hope all of you understood. And one more thing, take this second question as an assignment. If possible, take a note. So now the seventh question, and in that the first question is he has inherited the matrix A, and we need to prove that this matrix A is one of the symmetric matrix. So as you know that any square matrix A is said to be a symmetric matrix if A dash is equal to B. If transpose of the square matrix A is equal to the matrix A, then we call that the matrix A is a symmetric matrix. So therefore, to prove this matrix A is a symmetric matrix, we need to prove that A dash is equal to A. So for that, A dash is equal to A dash is transpose of the matrix A, and which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A. The first row becomes first column, 1, minus 1, 5. Second row becomes second column, minus 1, 2, 1. And third row becomes third column, 5, 1, 3. And you just observe here, this matrix is equal to A in the checkboard. So first row 1, minus 1, 5. 1, minus 1, 5. Minus 1, 2, 1. 513, 51. Therefore, this is equal to A. So, since A dash is equal to A, which implies A is a symmetric matrix. And now, in the seventh question, the second question, here also he has given that the matrix A, and we need to prove that this matrix A is a skew symmetric matrix. So as I know that any square matrix A is said to be a skew symmetric matrix if A dash is equal to minus A. Means if transpose of the matrix A is equal to minus of the matrix A, then we call that A is a skew symmetric matrix. So to prove that A is a skew symmetric matrix, we need to prove that A dash is equal to minus A. So for that, A dash is equal to A dash is a transpose of the matrix A, which is obtained by interchanging rows and columns of the matrix A. So first row becomes first column, 0, 1, minus 1. Second row becomes second column, minus 1, 0, 1. Third row becomes third column, 1, minus 1, 0. You just observe here, which is equal to minus A other than the checkpoint. If you multiply the matrix A by minus 1, then you know, Z minus 1 into 0, 0. Minus 1 into 1, minus 1. Minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. Minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. Minus 1 into 0, 0. Minus 1 into 1, minus 1. Minus 1 into 1, minus 1. Minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. Minus 1 into 0, 0. Therefore, this is equal to minus A matrix. Since A dash is equal to minus A, which implies that A is a skew symmetric matrix. I hope all of you understood. If possible, take a minute.